Hello everyone, this is Angga Rizky from Indonesia and welcome back to my video in YouTube. Today we're going to learn how to use the plugin from the GitHub from the Yukuku. So this plugin helps us to create the background dynamic based on color that we picked before. So here we're gonna to create new project, which is the pick color for you. Okay, and next and with the empty activity, and next, and finish. Now we just need to waiting for the moments to Gradle a build. So right now I'm Gradle build my project, so just waiting for the moments. And I already Gradle with my project, but actually this is a little hard, but it's okay, we can try it together. Now I'm going to Gradle build to import the library, which is compile and com.github.yukuku and ambil warna. So this library coming from Indonesia, pretty nice. Ambil warna is like pick a color, and maybe this is the user of creator. So we're gonna to sync, and I think I wrong here, so we should like this and sync again, try again. Yeah, I think it's done. Pretty cool. And after that, I'm going to go to layout to create the layout for the activity underscore main. And in this case, we need to use a button and then this background. So we want to change the background for the layout. So here, I will create the ID first, my layout. And this is the text view. We need to change it to the button prop content, and this is prop content. And you can give the text pick a color, okay? And then you can also change this background color primary. And I think we need to change the text color to be white. And get the padding left. Sorry, get the padding 10 dp. And I want to put it to the center of the layout and click here to generate the constraint. Cool. So whenever I click this pick color, I will get the dialog, which is I can select the color for my layout. So to be here, I will get the ID is btn choose. Cool. Now we're going to the Java. So here in main activity, first we need to declare the layout first. So we are using the constraint layout. So here my layout, and then button btn choose, and then we need to setting the default color with the integer, and then we need to import the button. Cool. And after that, here we will select the every single variable. So here I will start from the my layout, it's constraint layout, and find rid my layout, okay? And then btn choose is the button, find rid btn choose. Cool. And we setting the default color context compact and get color, and then this R color is color primary. Nice. So we will use the color primary for the default color. And whenever I click the btn choose, we set on click listener, and we will create the code here for the dialog. Now we're going to create the new function again for the open color picker. So here below of this, we will create the prefet for it, open color picker, with the parameter is boolean, and we will use the alpha supports. Okay. And after that, we need to select, we need to create, sorry, we need to include the library, which is unbuild warna dialog and unbuild warna dialog, and then new unbuild warna dialog, and this default color, new unbuild warna dialog, like this, and we will have two statements, which is cancel and okay. If I cancel, I just want to make the task. Okay, and here color picker close. Okay, but if okay, we can use we can set in the background to the default color. So here default color is a color, and then we need to set in the my layout set background color is color. Nice. So here don't forget to use the semicolon to close the function. And here ambil warna dialog and solve. Okay. And then after that we need to create the event for this. So we use the this one open color picker and false. Okay, so the value parameter is false and this is boolean. Okay, so whenever it's true, this dialog will show and you can okay or cancel. And after that, I want to try it to my emulator. Well, this is the result, the final result of this library. So whenever you click pick a color, so you can choose wherever you want, and this should be changed. Okay, this is pretty nice. You can use it to change the color icon, or you can choose it to change the color button of the Android application. Okay, sounds legit. So this is how we can work with this library. Well, thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and share with your friends. Nice to meet you from Indonesia. Goodbye.